Alright guys, welcome back to part 2, so let's do this shit.
Took me a minute, but I got it.
There's a trophy that you can get for hacking 50 of those things, and I want to get it this time. Psycho is like meth on here. Yeah, your damage is increasing. When you take it, he says different stuff. Like, sometimes when you take it, he goes, "Fucking kill!"
I'm telling you, man, let's just get the hell out of
here. Over there?
Time's up!
I'll see you later. We come marching on for your titties. Bam!
Right in the kisser.
Thank you.
coming in there, and I'm gonna skin every last one of you.
Who? Who?
Spread out! Find them!
Oh, you don't want to do that, sir. No, sir. Now you have no head. See, there's consequences for your actions. Finally got some bobby pins.
Won't be able to pick this.
Are you serious?
No more British occupation!
Put to England with you!
Man, I don't know who you are, but your timing's impeccable. Preston Gardner, Commonwealth Minuteman.
God damn it.
I'm just passing through.
Fair enough. But the enemy of my enemy is my friend, right? And those raiders want us all dead, including you.
I think I'll be an anti-hero.
Maybe.
Please, go on.
A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5. First, it was the ghouls in Lexington, and now this mess.
Tough break.
You don't know the half of it.
That ain't it.
Anyway, we figured Concord would be a safe place to settle. Those raiders proved us wrong. But... well, we do have one idea.
Damn, I've got 3 viewers already. Damn. Thanks for the support, guys.
Let's hear it.
Sturgis. Tell him.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school. Pre-war. You might have seen it. Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor. Military issue.
I like it.
Yeah, I thought you might. Protection with an added bonus. Get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
Minigun. Now we're talking.
I know, right? Only there's one hitch. The suit's out of juice. Probably been dry for 100 years. It can be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
So, what's the solution?
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC. A standardized fusion core. Your high-grade, long-term nuclear battery used by the military and some companies way back when. And we know right where to find one.
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement, locked behind a security gate. Look, I fix stuff. I tinker. Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte. You could give it a shot.
Indeed. I got it.
Actually, I already grabbed the fusion core. We're set.
Well, all right. Maybe our luck's finally turning around. Once you jack the core into the power armor and grab that minigun, those raiders will know they picked the wrong fight. Good luck.
Careful.
I'm not looking. Not looking forward to the death ball again.
And it's angry.
Ma'am.
Now look who dog meat brought to us.
He led me right to you.
He led you to us because he knew we needed your help. Dog meat's thoughtful like that. Now he's gonna stick by you.
Great. You're completely nuts.
From where you're standing, I would seem crazy. My gift is pretty nuts, that's for sure. But it's the Chems, kid. They give me the sight.
Oh boy, that's it. I'm out of here.
All right. I sometimes forget the folks ain't used to weird things like the sight. You go on.
Give her drugs. She's a crazy old woman.
What's going on? Are we getting out of here?
That's what she said. See here. Mother cluckers.
Boss! We got somebody up here!
Let's get this over with.
Why don't you get down here? Show me that fancy gun up close. Not a lot of people can get past my door. I give you that. Come on, I've got places to be.
I'm Iron Man, you damn right. Let's get the death claw to handle these boys. Oh boy. Oh my goodness! Holy hell! Get my ass kicked. Dog meat. That brave son of a bitch.
Take it easy, Mama. You okay?
I'm fine, Preston. Quit fussing.
Hey, Sturgis.
We owe you, new guy.
New guy.
That was a pretty amazing display. I'm just glad you're on our side.
Oh, that's cool. Other pets, huh?
I'm on my own side, Garvey.
That's a shame, man. You can never have too many friends in the Commonwealth. Listen, when we first met, you said you were just passing through. Well, maybe this will help you reconsider. Ain't much, but it's the best we can do. And you've earned it.
I'll take what I can get.
Spoken like a true merc. Well, if you ever feel like fighting for something other than yourself, you should meet up with us in Sanctuary. I could use someone like you. Someone who can get things done.
I'll think about it.
Before you leave, kid, a word about the journey you're about to start.
My destiny? What do you mean?
You're a man out of time, out of hope. But all's not lost. I can feel your son's energy. He's alive.
Bullshit. You're trying to play me for a fool.
Aw, no, kid, no. The sight's sometimes foggy, but it ain't ever a liar. Your son's out there. And even I don't need the sight to tell you where you should start looking. The great green jewel of the Commonwealth. Diamond City. The biggest settlement around.
What's in Diamond City? Is Sean there?
Look, kid, I'm tired now. Maybe you'll bring me some chems later. The sight will paint a clearer picture.
No. Mama Murphy, we talked about this. That junk. It's gonna kill you.
Ah, shush, Preston. We're all gonna die eventually. We're gonna need the sight. And our new friend here?
Mama Murphy.
Get going.
Thanks to our friend here, it's safe to move out. We're heading for that place Mama Murphy knows about. Sanctuary. It's not far.
She knows about it? You mean she had one of her visions, Mom?
That is a crazy old woman. I kind of want to give her the drugs. See what happens. Let me put the radio on. Hell yeah. I always forget.
This is Diamond City Radio, and I'm, you know, it's me, Travis. Anyway, Elton Britt
what?
Is next with a song that, well, frankly, it sounds very irresponsible.
Oh, cool.
For several reasons. Here's Uranium Fever.
Pick it up.
Thank you.
chat. Wait till you get the skeleton's key in the Thieves Guild, then you'll be able to unlock everything.
Glad you decided to come with us. I should have listened to Mama Murphy all along. Pretty nice place she's found for us. I think we could settle down here. Make it a place to call home. What do you think?
I don't know. It's strange being back here.
What do you mean? You used to live here or something?
Yeah. Before the war. Before everything was ruined.
What do you mean? Before what war? Are you saying...
I lived here over 200 years ago. I was frozen or something for most of it. Just woke up a little while ago.
Damn. Like one of those old pre-war ghouls. You say you were frozen. Anybody else make it out with you?
I don't want to talk about it.
No worries. We've all got our past to deal with. I don't need to know anything you don't want to tell me. Anyway, I am glad you're here.
Okay.
And I hope you don't mind, but I've got another favor to ask. I've had word from a settlement asking for help. There's still hope and there are Minutemen out there, somewhere. The only chance to start trouble is, got my hands full here. Do you think you could go help out with the settlement?
Oh, good. I was hoping for a chance to rescue some more helpless villagers.
It's not that people are helpless. They just need someone to give them a helping hand sometimes. That's what the Minutemen are supposed to be all about. By the way, if you want to help out around here at all, talk to Sturgis. I'm sure he'd be glad for all the help he can get.
Can we talk?
I know what you're gonna ask me, Junior. I've seen it.
Billy Ward. And just Billy.
Mr. Tom, welcome back, sir. I do hope you were able to find some assistance in Concord.
You could say that. I made a few new friends.
Can't have enough of those these days. I realize that I'm no Mr. Gutsy, but if needed, I'd be honored to accompany you throughout the Commonwealth. Just say the word.
Yes, of course.
As you wish, sir. Not to worry there, pup. Your master is in good hands.
He tolerates me. You hear that, Clawsworth? Tolerates me.
Of the Commonwealth. It's Diamond City Radio. This one is called Way Back Home.
Even though, no matter what happens in this adventure, I intend to get properly fucked up if no one disagrees. Again, I gotta use the bridge because I don't want to get radiated. Cheese is good for you, Alex. I'm surprised this isn't teared down. I'm surprised they didn't tear this down. How much you got? Get close. Tell you, you can make bank if you go to the Dark Brotherhood. Yep, it's about 500 a kill. Okay.
Anything good?
She's usually pretty good when she gets on the bed.
Love, I'm in love, I'm in love, I'm in love, I'm in love!
Watch out, Clawsworth.
Got armor at good rates if you're in the market.
What kind of stuff do you have?
I sell armor for Old Man Stockton's outfit. Based out of... Been selling armor to smart wastelanders for years. The dumb ones walk away empty-handed. But they don't stay dumb long, if you catch my meaning.
I'll think about it.
Speak up if you want something, then.
Hey, Lucas.
Best way to spend your caps is protecting your hide with my armor. That advice is free.
Let's see what you got.
Don't cheap out on armor. That's a good way to get yourself killed.
Indeed.
Hey, at least it's honest work.
Hey.
People sleep. They're like how they sleep in Skyrim.
Yep.
What do you want? We don't need any more trouble around here.
Oh, Jesus.
What?
I'm not here to cause any trouble. I'm here to help. I'm with the Minutemen.
You're with the Minutemen? I didn't really think you fellas still existed. We sent word with one of them passing traitors, but honestly, I never expected anything to come of it. Most people don't put much stock in the Minutemen these days after Quincy. Bad business, that.
Do you want my help, or should I be on my way?
Don't get the wrong idea. I'm damn glad you're here. There's a raider gang that's been giving us trouble for weeks, stealing food and supplies, threatening to kill us all if we don't pony up. We know where they're coming from, but we can't go up against a gang like that.
I'll kick their asses for you. No problem.
Thanks, friend. If you folks are for real this time, it'll be a welcome change for the better.
And now, a word, or several, from our sponsors. Feeling tired? Need a pick-me-up? Need a pick-me-up? Visit Chemicare and get a prescription today. A balanced life through chemistry. This is Johnny Mercer singing about personality. got it, you should appreciate it, because it's not necessarily common. John Mercer.
Oh, I don't have my switchblade. Fuck. Oh, I got called for this time. That should be alright. Bitch. Same, Dad, same. I'm moist too. The hell? I wish you could fall for Dawn here. I almost tried to, I ain't gonna lie. Fuck. By the gods, he caught me off guard. Shotgun. Oh, really? This should be a shotgun. No, the other one. Oh my god. Oh, he's dead, that's why. Jesus. With Cosmos. He'll fuck you up. I don't even have to do anything. Main reason why I got Cosmos.
Surely you meant to leave that rubbish.
He's low key underrated. Jeez. He's killing everything.
What's all the knock this time?
My robot.
I didn't realize your robot could do that.
Yeah. Remember him at the beginning?
Oh yes. I didn't realize the robot could fight.
Oh yeah. He's a servant. Oh yeah. There's other robots that fight you, and it's not fun. He's like, oh. Did you see it? Save so I don't have to do that again, and of course there's another one right here. Get off my property! Damn kids, I
That's hilarious. Get off my property! I said get off here! Damn. Klaus would smack the shit out of him. I told you to get off my property. Why would you eat?
One time, Michael's had this like edible clay stuff. It was hard. I tried it once. It was odd to say, please. Sugar.
Forgot to level up 3 times. Good old Lexington. I remember this place.
Get up there.
Howdy-ho! Oh, shot his leg off. Cosworth is getting overwhelmed. Hold on. Goodness! Did you see that?
I sure did.
Mr. Tom, Nick, anything good?
Mr. Tom.
Connie L there with Rocket 69. And now, a word, or several, from our sponsors. Dallin's Basement, providing top-of-the-line fashion to Diamond City for over 10 generations. Let's find out. Anybody knows about the civilization.
Yeah. It's only about 3 o'clock. I got plenty of time. What the hell? Who shot at me?
Someone there?
Something about a ding dong. Yeah, you're fucked. You were fucked either way.
What the hell was that?
What was that?
going down.
What you got left in?
Lower level.
Keep your eyes open.
Hey, I'm right behind you. Gotta love it. Makes me moist. I'm sorry, was this taken? Because I really got a shit.
Claws work.